Thank you, Britt. Trinity beat arch rival St. X by 35 last Friday. Tonight, they took a shot at the Ohio version under a full moon. Second quarter, Zane Johnson, just a freshman, 4 touchdown passes last week. Here's another one, 57 yards to Jeremiah Lynn. It's 10-3 Rocks over the Bombers. Third quarter, same score, Johnson to Lucas Sasser for the 8-yard touchdown. And the Rocks have started to figure it out. They win it 17-3, back-to-back wins over X. They're now 4-3 at Ballard next Friday.